real mukti, if you're interested in that, the first is liberating yourself from thought. It's like knowing that thoughts come and go. They're easy. They're very, very, they're basic. Very basic training will get you there. Very basic training. How? Very simple. When thoughts come, you witness them. They go away. When come, you witness them. They go away. Slowly, slowly, you will see that the thought that had some kind of power over you no longer has that kind of power over you. That is freedom of thought. Now we come to the second one, which is a much more complicated, much more intricate, much more complex, much more subtler form of bondage. Those urges, those sensations, those unpleasantness that I feel in my body that keeps coming again and again to disturb my peace, harmony, joy. How will you be able to transcend that stage? Ask yourself, what is the emotion behind the emotion? So there is one emotion of the body mind, and then there is one emotion of the divine witnesser behind that. You have to ask that question, what's the emotion of this emotion? And you will find yourself separate from the emotion now, because it's different. It's not the same.